Good morning, student. Welcome to online class for computer science with Santosh sir. In this class, I will be teach about Tux Paint. Student, Tux Paint is a wonderful drawing software for children. In the previous classes, in class 1 to 3, you have teach a software, drawing software. This free software is available here in your computer. It's called Paint. Now, in this class, you learn more. Paint software, its name is Tux Paint. The Tux Paint is a wonderful drawing software. Unlike other drawing paint and drawing and painting program, it has a lot of creative tool, funny animation and musical effect, which make it one of the drawing software. Student, look the features of a Tux Paint. Number one point is, Tux Paint is a free software. It is not paid software. First thing is, Tux Paint is a free software. Student, you know that market available here various software, but this software are paid software, but Tux Paint is a free software. No need to money to buy the Tux Paint software. It is easy to use, to require only basic knowledge of mouse skill. Tux Paint is a very easy software. It is handling is a very easy. You know a mouse skill, mouse basic skill, you handle the Tux Paint software. Tux Paint has a drawing mascot which tell more about tools and subtools available Tux Paint program. Tux Paint increase the creativity of children, provide a large variety of tools that creating beautiful design. Tux Paint increase the creativity of a children. It provide the facility to add personalized stamp to the drawing, to play funny sound effect when you select any tool. Image can be saved and loaded as Tumblr without using any file name. Student, those are the features of a Tux Paint. Now, previous classes you have learned about the paint. Free software of a pay, another free software is paid. The previous classes, class 1, 2, 3, the previous class, you have learned another drawing software. Its name is Paint. Now, you have learned the next topic is more magic tool. More magic tool. In Tux Paint, there are various magic effects when allowed to draw wonderful patterns. Let us learn some of the patterns effect in magic tools. The magic tools have some patterns effect in magic tools. The first effect of magic tools are mosaic effect. Student, remember the first effect is mosaic effect. The mosaic effect tool is used apply a pattern of many small colored pieces of stone on the canvas. Look at the picture, student. This is a canvas. This is called a canvas. And the colored pieces of stone on the canvas. Student, you working a mosaic effect. Following topic, the following lines you have remembered. The first line is, open a new canvas and draw two sunset scenes, or you can select any colored background. Open a new canvas. This is a canvas called canvas. First, you have open a new canvas and draw the sunset scene, or you can select any colored background. Next, click the magic tool. Select mosaic effect on the selector. bring the magic wave to the canvas and click on it. And last point is the canvas will be filled with mosaic effect. Click it further to change its color. So then this pointer working on mosaic effect. Next effect is kaleidoscope effect. This effect called is kaleidoscope effect. This tool is used to create freehand patterns. This most amazing features of this tools that even if you move to magic wave from a single point, it draw from all the four direction. Let the first drawing direction select the green background. Now click the magic tool and select kaleidoscope effect from the selector. Second is pick any color and bring the magic wave on the canvas. Next is now click on a drag and mouse as you wish. A pattern will start appearing on the canvas. After designing the patterns, fill color it. Student, look the picture using the kaleidoscope effect. You create the effect using kaleidoscope. And number three effect is emboss effect. This effect magic tool, this effect using magic tool gives a relay effect to an object from the surface that you have drawn. This is the using this picture using emboss effect. Select the emboss effect from the selector. Bring the magic wave over the image on the canvas and drag the mouse to emboss the image. Observe the change in the image. Student, this class we discuss page number 24 and 25. First topic is Tuxpan. Next, more magic tools you have discussed three effects. Mosaic effect, number one mosaic effect, number three kaleidoscope effect, and number three is emboss effect. Student, you have watched the video was very carefully. And next class you have discussed the next page of this chapter. Student, goodbye.